So, you know, Trevor, Gavin told me a story the other day that a couple of years ago when we were living together, he got hit in the head, so in the forehead with a branch while he was laying down outside, like sunning with his eyes closed.
Sunbathing.
Right? Sunbathing.
Sunning.
He got hit so hard it almost knocked him out.
Yeah.
So his solution to that was to never sunbathe again, first of all. And secondly, was just to assume that I did it and never ask me about it. Just to assume that I chucked from the second floor of a house down at him a giant branch that hit him so hard in the head, he almost threw up and passed out. And he just assumed that I did that. And
did you, though?
For 10 years, has thought I did it.
Look, I may have been sunbathing under a tree, but the branch didn't match the tree.
Oh, shit.
Oh, the plot thickens.
Care to explain that, Geoff?
Yeah. Look, I'll say it like I said then. Is it possible that I threw it? Absolutely.
Is it likely?
Yes.
Yes! God!
He was literally crushed.
Wait, you're joking me.
Come on.
That was planned.
No fucking way.
You're joking.
That's too good.
Geoff, come on now.
That was way too good.
That can't be on purpose.
It just happened.
He has to have done that on purpose.
I'm going
to
take this bird out. Just for you. Did you do it again?
No.
I'm in the fucking tunnels, dude.
Geoff hit him with a tree, for fuck's sake.
I'm in the mines of Mordor down here.
No one in the world is going to believe that wasn't planned. No one is going to believe that wasn't planned.
I don't believe that wasn't planned.
You're fucking kidding me.
There's no absolute way.
Crushed by a falling tree during the story of a falling tree.
That wasn't supposed to happen until episode 3.
The writers are going to be so pissed.
I'm pissed.
What if we bring two people back in episode 1?
Surely. How about your dad? You're dead eventually.
You're dead, you're not dead.
You're dead
the shirt
eventually.
Now. How about we call it You're Dead, episode 1, soft start.
Yeah, okay, everybody.
Please.
Soft start.
Good
please.
God.
Getting our Minecraft legs.
I want to get Gavin back in here, back to life, just so he can admit that he did that on purpose, because there's no way that just happened.
That's on purpose.
There's no way.
All right, there it is. Gavin, you son of a bitch.
That was too funny,
I
Gavin.
I was cutting down trees, and you know how they fall away from you.
I told you they don't sometimes.
No,
they don't always.
It did. It fell away from me, but I guess like the stump flipped up when it landed and it hit me in the face and I died. I was like full health.
The
bit that I came. And I walked forward and it hit me in the chin and killed me.
Jesus.
You can absolutely be killed by it falling away from you. Holy shit.